People, good afternoon, and first of all, I have to say, respect to all of the people them who still go up on my channel, watch my channel, all of them in a post, still watch my channel, me love you very much, and happy Easter for the whole of you. So it's to them people, me I do a Easter special for my people them, some bun and cheese, and you don't know, some hard dough bread from Jamaica with some nice fish, the fish them there, so them nice my people, and this, you don't know, so this is my carrot. You know, so this is my onion, this is my yellow, my green, and you don't know, so this is my red, and them season, and this is my Maggi, all-purpose season, straight from Jamaica, I get it from, all right, my people, and you know, so that season, and the new season now, named season to the bone, all right, my people, so I swear, and you don't know, some rest of ingredients, them, and you don't know, so this are two teaspoonful of Maggi all-purpose, you know that. 2 teaspoonful of my original Maggi as well. Cause you know me has spiced up for everything up and running. And this 2 teaspoonful Maggi to the bone. Alright my people. And this is my black pepper, 1/2 teaspoonful of black pepper, my people. Alright. So what I'm gonna do now, see them? Just a blem him up on everything. Alright my people, see them? So what I'm gonna do, I blem him my thing them. Alright, see them? So the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm seasoning my fish. So the first thing I'm gonna do, season my fish, yeah? See my people, this is the first thing we have to season with fish. So nice, lovely fish, see them? Just season them nice and beautiful. I never see some people so good, like them YouTube people. I don't mean to post them, still watch my channel. I love them, man. Happy Easter to everyone, I know. Happy Easter to every one of my YouTube followers that will support my channel. My love on us so bad. You understand? Should I start work now? Kinda difficult to me for post a video them like every 2 days or them something because you don't know me I work on them things, they kinda acclaims. But I still can't live for my good, nice people them, alright my people? Yeah man, I swear to God, man, I'm just seize up my fish. First thing I do, seize up my fish. See them, my people, lovely nice fish. See them? Fish them fat and nice. Missing a man for going to my video and company it and share my video them and I know I look so good. See them people? Yeah man. So you know since I done this now, I make a little nice sauce. And no sauce so it got my people. See them? Ready, done. Seize up a fish, put in a little cut part and deal with it that way. See them people? See them? Nice. Yeah man. Very lovely fish. Don't know, this is an Easter special for my people then. Alright, some Easter special. Right? Easter special. Alright my people? So we call this video a Easter special. Yeah man, see that? Yeah man, some Easter special. So what I'm gonna do, my people, I'm gonna leave these fish and I'm just gonna marinate it a little bit. I'm gonna cover them and just make them go and marinated, and then you don't know, we just jump back on it again. Alright my people, see them? Alright? You know my people, you know my island and my pot. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna just put in my fish them just like this. Alright? Put in my fish them, my people, just like this. Alright? Yeah man, some nice. Yeah man, see you my people. Yeah man, some nice fried fish, Easter special, alright? Yeah man, see that? So you don't know, so this is my bun and cheese. See them people, my yummy bun with my cheese. I don't know, my hard work bread. It's a good look when it's Easter. We have to eat bun and cheese. And you don't know, say the bread, it have to eat bun and cheese. God, that's a Easter. Big up. Yeah man, so the thing set man. Don't know, we have fried up some fish and we're gonna do some garnish as well. Some nice. Don't know, so some garnish as well, my people. Don't know, so I saw the thing go. Alright? Alright. Yeah man. Then now we're gonna spin it over and up on the next side. Make it go on, make it get a little, make it fry a little bit more. See that? Yeah, we'll make it fry some more. Mm-hmm. Are you gonna see them, my people? Take out the first set like this. You just drain them off. And I clean it like that. Come back right here. Drain them off like this. See that? Very nice. Very nice, my people. See that? Very nice. Alright? So I'm gonna put in two more. One or three. This looks like it can work. Three. Two. Three. Alright, so that can work. Three, my people. So I'll put in three. Alright? Just like that. Alright? Just like that. See it here? So this is my hot pepper. Like I'm telling my onion, I don't know, my carrot. So I'm gonna do, I wanna make a garnish. Alright? So I'm gonna do like this with my onions. Alright? I'm gonna do like this with my onion. Cause this is a Easter special fish with some hardware bread. Then see them, my people? Like that. This can cut one more time like this. I'm making a nice garnish. See there? Yeah, see it there. Just like that. Just like that. See that? Yeah, see that? See that? Some nice garnish. So we'll cut up the onion like this. Yeah? This is the onion cutting up like that. Alright, so we're just gonna cut one more. I'm gonna put that over there. So this is the onion. And this is my carrot. Alright? This is my carrot. So I'm gonna do the carrot them just like this. Alright, my people, look, see that? Right? Carrot. Alright, see them? Gonna make a garnish for the fish them. Doing an Easter special. For my lovely people on YouTube. Alright? See them? Just like that. Yeah, just like that. Yeah. Just like that. Just like that, my people. Yeah. Just like that, making the garnish. So this is my carrot. Just half a more carrot and that's it. We're gonna put the next half, just like that. Cut it just like this. See there? Just like that. Done over that, so cut that the next time like this. One more time like this. This. Let's check my fish. You can just look a bit more, they want to fry some more before. Yeah, I can just turn them round. See there? I can just turn them round. Then we can turn them back round again. So see there? Turn them round like this. Nice, lovely. Lovely. Alright, then see there, my people, that's my carrot. Alright? And this is my yellow. We're gonna put on it just like this. See there, my people? This is my yellow. See there? This is my yellow. And this is my vinegar. I'm gonna chew on this, my vinegar. Alright, so this is my yellow. Just cut them just like this. That's my vinegar. Yeah, those seasons are the best season, my people. So just try them out. Some real Jamaican season. Make your food taste delicious. Alright? Make your food taste delicious. Alright, my people, so try it out. And this is my green, my yellow. This is my green. Yeah? This is my green. Just like this. This is my green pepper. Just like this. See that, my people? Okay. This is my green. So this is gonna be my red. Alright? This is my red. This is my red, my people. Alright? This is my red. Yeah, this is my red. Just like this. Alright? So next thing I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna cut up my pepper. Alright? This is my Scotch bunny pepper. Just like this. Just like this. Scotch bunny pepper, cut it up just like this. You know, people? Don't want to put too much pepper because the kids them. So I'm going to just limit my pepper. What I'm going to put on it, just like that. I'm going to just limit my pepper. See there? Limiting my pepper. Right? And the garlic, I'm going to put a little bit of garlic on it just like this. Just to give it that fresh, nice taste. I don't love flavor of my garlic. My garlic is the best thing in my life. Alright, so that is my garlic. I'm gonna put on my garnish as well. Alright? See there, my lovely people. Taking out these one, like this. We're taking out these fish just like that. Some nice fried fish. Yeah? You know what? Easter. So we're celebrating the Easter. So we say, you know what? I could do an Easter video for the people and some fried fish with garnish. See there? Alright, people, very looking good. So I'm gonna put in now. So I'm gonna put in one, two. Alright, my people, see? Alright, see there? Alright. That's it. Yeah. Alright, then see there, my people. So this is the last one fried. See there? So this is all of my fish them just done frying on my people. See there? Look how lovely it is. So I'm gonna just rest my fish them right over here. I'm gonna just take off my pot like this. Alright? I'm gonna just take off my pot and just put on my Dutch pot like this. Just like that. Just rest my pot right there. Very hot burning. Alright, my people, so see there, this is my fish. This is my fish, alright? See there? So I have to just do it like this. Set them up good. Alright? Set them up very good, like that. See there, my people? Just like that. Very, very lovely. Alright? So I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil in this pot, just like this. Just a little bit of olive oil, like that. So I'm going to turn on this, just like this. See there, my people? Very nice. Very, 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 very nice. See there, man? Very nice. These are some nice Easter special fried fish. Right? So my people, this is my vinegar. I'll tell you before, we're making... Alright? That's my vinegar. Put that over here at the moment. Clean up right here. Right. And see there, my people. Well, this is my garnish. See there? So I put in my onion first. And this is my carrot, my pepper, with my red and green. See there? Carrot, pepper, red and green. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a little bit of Maggi on it just like this. Just a little bit of Maggi seasoning, just like that. Alright? A little bit of Maggi. And what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna put in my vinegar. People, see there? Yeah. That's my vinegar. Just put in, see there? It's my vinegar. So this is my garnish we're gonna put on my fish. See there, my people? Very nice. This is my garnish we're gonna put on my fish. See there? Very nice. So I'm gonna just make this go down a little bit. And then I just do what I'm gonna do now. See there, my people? This my garnish. I'm gonna put on my fish. All right.
Wow.
Very pretty. Very nice, my people. Garnish. I'm gonna put on my fish. See there? Gonna eat this with some bread. All right, my people. Some bread.
Hey, yeah, I'm kicking them out now. Oh, my God, look ugly, man. Don't mess up on this, man. I'm gonna laugh.
Come on, see my people, some nice garnish. Wow, this vinegar with pepper, very powerful. Then see my people, so I'm just give it like 2 minutes. Come on, see my people, so I just, this is the garnish, so I'm gonna just put it over my fish just like this. See there? This is my garnish, so I'm gonna put it over my fish like this. Wow, very beautiful, very very beautiful, my people, very beautiful. See there? Very beautiful. See there? See, my people, so this is the garnish I'm putting on the fish, just like that. See there? My people, very beautiful, my YouTubers. See there, no joke about it. Very beautiful, very, very beautiful, my people. Very beautiful. See there, just typical the juice on it, make it look juicy. Yeah, juicy. See my people? All right.
I need to know some of those after you. I'm telling you, I'm doing something like that on the fork.
See my people? So this is my garnish I just put on. Look beautiful. Alright? See there, my people? That is it. Alright? Cut. Yeah. Alright then, see there, my people? This is my finishing touch of my Easter fish with garnish, with bun and cheese, with bread. And all of my people, I'm enjoying my Easter. Hope so all of my lovely YouTube people them enjoy for them Easter as well. And I love you, and have a happy holiday. Have a lovely holiday. Bye.